ancient Greek mythology while focusing on its goddesses such as Aphrodite and Athena, and embracing hyperfemininity. Natural elements like the ocean waves or floral petals bring us into a world of glamour and elegance. This first piece is called Tales of Bombay and was designed by Jane Kim. A feminine elegance and vintage one-piece dress was made to express the theme of celestial grace. It referenced the costumes of ancient Greek goddesses and was inspired by the mythical creature, the mermaid. Among the legends about mermaids, the story goes that when mermaids shed tears, they become pearls. This second piece is called Flower Frills and was designed by Healy Chin. This swimsuit is inspired by Greek goddess Aphrodite, the goddess of love, lust, beauty, procreation, and pleasure. The color of the suit is light pink, representing love and beauty. The flare is inspired by a rose petal, a symbol often associated with Aphrodite. This design is called Ethereal Dream and was designed by Morrison Kim. The main inspiration for this piece was the Greek goddess of love and beauty, Aphrodite. It is meant to capture the goddess's femininity and ethereal essence. It is decorated with pearls, one of her many iconic symbols. This design is called Majesty and is designed by Eden Cruz. Their main inspiration for this piece comes from Marie Antoinette and her famous line, "Let them eat cake." Due to the familiar, feminine theme of this collection, she incorporated lace and a shiny red fabric. It has cutouts on the side and lace ruffles at the hem on top. This design is called Born in Foam and was designed by Ryan Poon. The inspiration is drawn from Aphrodite and the art piece, The Birth of Venus. The blue color was to mimic the ocean and the embellishments mimic the light when it hits the ocean, making it sparkle. Meanwhile, the sleeves are draped to mirror waves crashing. This design is called Garden of Secrets and was designed by Jessie Besney. She drew inspiration from the beauty of nature, specifically the tropics, as seen in the prints of the fabric. This piece encapsulates divine femininity with modern touches to create an alluring and powerful look.
April 30th at the UH Manoa campus.